And a prompt doubleheader. It's a doubleheader, 1071. And an e-bell with 1052. And 1071 with an e-bell? What? That is the weirdest thing I've ever seen. I didn't have time to set up my tripod, so that's why it was not the best one. That is the weirdest thing I've ever seen. Wow.